So I gave money to Planned Parenthood because the lady was standing outside the grocery store one day and I was going to get groceries, right? And she said, you want to give me money? And I said, yeah, I do. Because she had the t-shirt and everything. And I was like, let's do this, right? So I gave her my credit card information because what they do is they take money out of your credit card every month. Here's the big problem. I don't know if anyone here knows the big head honcho of Planned Parenthood, whoever that is, but they don't write the word donation anywhere on your credit card statement. So it just looks like I spend money there every month. Like I'm a fucking regular at Planned Parenthood. One of those like fast track, like first class carpets where I'm just like, yeah, later guys, later suckers. How come she gets to go ahead of me? She's a regular.